ईश्वर परम शिव समारंभाम् नित्यानंदेश्वरि पराशक्तिमत्यमाम् अस्मदाचार्य पर्यन्ताम् वंदे गुरु परंपराम्। I welcome all the living and practicing Hindus from all over the world. I welcome all of you with my love and respect. I welcome all the SJP Sarvagnapeeta Kartas, Yajamans, Manifestors, Sarvaparityagis, Srimahans, Mahans, Kotaris, Thanedar, Visitors, Viewers, Kayakalpa Yoga Participants, Kailasas e-Gurukul students, Kailasas Nityananda Hindu University students, and thousands of Paramashivoham Season 4 participants sitting with us live on Kailasa TV, Kailasas NTV, Kailasas HNTV, Kailasas Enlighten app. I welcome all of you with my love and respect. Paramashiva's direct message from Sri Kailasa. Listen. Create a powerful cognition invoking the supreme power, Paramashiva, in you, and unclutch from everything you experience as you and world. Listen. This is the direct, most powerful technique, method for you to manifest the being of Paramashiva. First, create the Satya Sangalpa prayer, deep prayer, Satya Sangalpa, invoking Paramashiva. Oh my Lord, Paramashiva, the supreme power of the universe, supreme power of the cosmos, the most supreme existence, please manifest yourself in me. He expects only one thing from you. You requesting him, not even praying, just requesting him, please manifest through me. That's all. He is waiting. He is as much in love with you as much as you are in love with him. Just simple request. Please, 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 can you manifest yourself in me? Offering this request, decide to unclutch everything you know as you and the world and anything you know. Absolute supreme unclutching. I tell you, just if 10,000 people can do this all over the world, we will give a super conscious breakthrough to the humanity. It is actually too cheap, small number, just 10,000 people. I am not asking more than that. We need just 10,000 people. And for a normal average human being's toxin level in their body and mind, within 3 months, they can successfully manifest Paramashiva. Nothing else is required, I tell you. If at all you want to reduce the 3 months time to lesser and less and manifest quickly, only one thing, stop taking solid food, start hydrating your body with a lot of liquids like neem juice, organic fruits juices, arugambul juice, herbs. Hydrate your body with organic fruits juices and herbal juices and stop taking solid food. Langanam parama aushadam. That is the ultimate alchemy medicine. Aushadam does not mean medicine. Aushadam means alchemy medicine. I tell you, fasting with the intention of manifesting Paramashiva not only detoxes your body, it detoxes literally your deeper layers like a prana sarira, mano sarira, whole brain gets detoxed. And ananda sarira, vijnanamaya sarira, anandamaya sarira, all the deeper layers gets detoxed. I tell you, listen carefully. If you just do this three instruction, it's great message from Paramashiva today morning. Request him, simple request. In your own language, it does not need any specific Sanskrit mantra, nothing. Your own language. Actually, my Anmartha Puja is a mixture of Tamil, English, Sanskrit, all the three languages. So it can be your own language or mixture of two, three languages, no problem. There are some devotees, when they talk to me, it will be like some 5-6 language. I can give you many references. Tushi, Sonakamath, Nityaramani, all these guys, 24 hours they talk to me. And it will all be mixture of languages. It will be like a different language, different slang. It can be your own language. Just request Paramashiva. I don't even want to use the big word prayer. Just request. Please, can you manifest yourself in my being? Whatever I know as my being, can you manifest? The supreme power, the supreme authority, the supreme source of this cosmos, please manifest. That's all. And then, after you put your request, try to unclutch as intensely as possible, I tell you. First instruction, requesting Paramashiva to manifest in you. Second instruction, unclutch, extreme unclutching, absolute unclutching. Third, if you want to fasten the process of manifesting Paramashiva, adopt this, no solid food,
only hydrating your body with the liquids, juices, herbal juices, fruits juices. The third instruction of this no solid food is not compulsion, it's an option. Just this three, that's all. First two instruction is compulsion, all have to practice. The third is option, if you want to quicken the process, that's it. If 10,000 people can do this just for 3 months, we can give such powerful breakthrough to super conscious breakthrough to the whole humanity, because all of us are connected, understand? All of us are interconnected. We are all not islands. These are all fundamental truth. I tell you, when you start unclutching, Kailasa experiences the joy, bliss of your unclutching. Nothing goes waste on this cosmos. That is why I am telling you, whether you engage with positivity or negativity, be aware of this one truth, nothing goes waste. So, never engage with negativity. Never engage with negativity, I tell you. Negativity, Rakshasa, demon is successful the moment you engage. Even a simple conversation with him, you are gone, he won. Even to deny him, do not engage with him. Turning your face away and wiping the demon's memories, culinary's memories. Absolutely keeping yourself away from the culinary is the only way you will win. Even if you are tempted to get into the conversation with culinary, over. Culinary one. I am repeating from the beginning, I was repeating and now I am again repeating. Even engaging with the demons, rakshasas, culinaries is dangerous for you. You accumulate unnecessary karma. Don't engage even to deny or fight. You see, I am not saying agree with whatever he says, whatever culinaries say, whatever demons say. No, neither agree, not, don't even listen, just avoid. Control, delete, over. I tell you, any delusion, any maya wins over you the moment you engage in conversation, because their very logic is different, the very logic you need to travel is different. The moment you engage even with their logic, you lost the life. Not just lost the game, lost the life. I repeat again and again and again to all of you, good or bad does not go waste. So, spend your time as much as possible in the good. If not, fall asleep. Don't even engage with bad. Don't even engage with culinaries. Don't even engage with rakshasas and demons. Hey, you want enlightenment. Culinaries don't. Culinaries just want to destroy you, that's all. So remember clearly.
even if you engage with maya, rakshasa, kulanari, you lost the game. Just if 10,000 people can sit all over the world and unclutch, we can give extraordinary super conscious breakthrough to the world. Especially now with this lockdown all over the world, the corona lockdown, it's too easy for you to sit and unclutch. And I'm telling you very clearly, I'm not threatening you or frightening you guys. This whole year there will be lockdown all over the world. It may get lifted for a few days and come back again. 2020 full year. It's going to be lockdown year. If we can reach out few thousand people and make them all practice just for 3 months and manifest Paramashiva's being, I tell you, we will give an extraordinary super conscious breakthrough to the universe. See, for example, it is not even, I am not even expecting the 10,000 people 24 hours unclutching. For example, if you are unclutching for 1 hour, then somebody else can take over that continuity. Akanda. The Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi of 10,000 people all over the world at any given point of time is enough. It means, even if we run a marathon, Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi Yajna all over the world, and any given time 10,000 people are sitting unclutched manifesting Paramashiva's being, hundred people in Hyderabad can do 1 hour. The next 1 hour, 25 people in San Jose can pick up. The next 1 hour, 50 people in Houston can pick up. The next 1 hour, 100 people in Tiruvannamalai can pick up. Like that, Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi Yajna. But at any given time, 10,000 people all over the world are in Nirvigalpa Samadhi manifesting Paramashiva. Just mirroring Paramashiva. Like how the solar panels mirror sun and explodes energy. Same way, if we just mirror Paramashiva in pure unclutching, 10,000 people all over the world, that's all. I am not even expecting that each of you have to be sitting 24 hours. Even if you sit for 1 hour per day, that's enough. Then hand over to the next city or the next center. Like that, if we create few chakras all over the world, dharma chakras, and all put together, 10,000 people at any given point, at any given time, are sitting unclutched manifesting Paramashiva all over the world. That's all. So you don't need to gather in one place. You don't have to sit 24 hours. It cannot get simpler than this. This will do so much good to you and to the planet Earth. So today, I am starting this Akanda Nirvigalpa Samadhi Yajna. All over the world, this chains will go on. Each Magad can decide to lead one chain. One chain can go on between
African countries. One chain can go on between Asian countries. One chain can go on between US. One chain can go on between South American countries. We can create multiple chains. One chain can go on between European countries. You decide. Even if you do 1 hour, that's enough. Each 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour, that jnana yajna, that nirvikalpa samadhi yajna can go on, manifesting the being of Paramashiva all over the world. You can see, for example, if some of you are interested, you can join morning 1 hour, noon 1 hour, evening 1 hour. To make this successful and to complete the Pachapattini Vratam, which we have not yet completed. Last time when we did the Pachapattini Vratam, we missed few days in the beginning. Those few days we will complete. So from tomorrow, I am beginning the Pachapattini Vratam. Those few days which we missed in the beginning, those few days we will complete it from tomorrow. From today, with the grace of Paramashiva, starts the Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna, manifesting the being of Paramashiva. And from tomorrow, the Pachapattini Vratam, few days, which we need to complete, will start. Same rules of Pachapattini Vratam, which we missed in the beginning. Last time when we did the Pachapattini Vratam, we missed few days. We started a little late. Those few days we will complete it from tomorrow. How many days I'll announce the same Vratam instruction. The number of days we will announce tomorrow. As many days we missed, that many days we will do to complete it. Understand this Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna. Manifesting the being of Paramashiva. Each zone people can start leading. Each zone people can start leading. Mahans can start planning, scheduling 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour timings. And it is not necessary, it has to be only between American countries. Actually, the America, your daytime you can continue. And by the time for India, it will become daytime. By the time America gets the night, in India it will become daytime. So Indians can take over. So it can be coordinated. Just few centers, if you coordinate, it can be between America and India, Europe and other Asian countries, and it can be South America and Malaysia, it can be just organized. Any given point, 10,000 people should be sitting radiating the being of Paramashiva. That's all I want. And I tell you, so much good will happen to you and to the whole world. The one of the most beautiful thing is in this kind of collective power manifestation, being manifestation, if you see, you put 1 hour and clutching, finally 1 billion hours all of us have put together, you get the result of the whole 1 billion hour, because it is collectively evolving. It's not that you put 1 hour and you get the result of only 1 hour. No. If you do it alone, you put 1 hour, you get the result of 1 hour. No. That is when you practice alone. But when we practice collectively, you put 1 hour, all people put 1 hour, the total is 1 billion hour, you get the result of 1 billion hour. You get the result of the totality of the collective effort. That is why I am saying, let us use the time, this corona lockdown time, usefully. I am telling you, some days in some countries the lockdown may get lifted, but again it will come in place after a few days. This is going to go up and down, on and off, continuously in various countries at various times. This whole year there is going to be lockdown. That is the truth. Some countries ease the lockdown for some days, then other countries start. This is going to go on. So let us use this time usefully and give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world. Akanda nirvikalpa samadhi jnana yajna. Akanda nirvikalpa samadhi jnana yajna. I also encourage the Rama's compilation of 108 Upanishads, Krishna's compilation of Bhagavad Gita. Understand? Just like Krishna gave Bhagavad Gita to the world, Rama gave 108 Upanishad compilation as Muktikopanishad to the world. Unfortunately, I don't know the reason why that Rama's compilation of the 108 Upanishads did not become popular all over the world. It should have become. I encourage all over the world these two being chanted. 108 Upanishads compilation of Rama and Bhagavad Gita of Krishna. These two. I think it is my responsibility to popularize that 108 Upanishads compiled by Rama. Understand? Akanda nirvikalpa samadhi jnana yajna. All over the world from today, let us use this opportunity of COVID-19 lockdown going on all over the world and do this akanda nirvikalpa samadhi jnana yajna and wherever it is possible chanting the 108 Upanishads मुक्तिकोपनिषद
कंपाइल्ड बाय श्रीरामचंद्र प्रभु एंड भगवत गीता रिवील्ड बाय श्री कृष्ण I want all the mahans to take this up and start coordinating. If we have at least 50 cycles, complete cycles running all over the world, we may be able to achieve 10,000 number at any given time. At any given point, 10,000 people all over the world should be sitting and unclutched. Let's really do this and give a breakthrough, super conscious breakthrough to the planet Earth. I think it is Kailasa's responsibility to give this super conscious breakthrough. I think all the Mahans, Shrimahans, Sannyasis should start coordinating this. If you feel you are stuck somewhere in your personal life or in your office progress or in the Sangha work, some people are feeling, Swamiji, we want to start a temple and it's not happening. Wherever you are stuck, do this Jnana Yajna. You will see all the obstacles destroyed and a great positive explosion happens. If you build one Shiva temple in a city, the whole city gets consciously raised. Only if the city is ready to get consciously raised, you will be able to build temple. If you build the temple, city will raise consciously. It's directly connected. It's not a joke. It's directly connected. Understand that. So understand, this Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna. Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna. To give super conscious breakthrough to the world. Even if 10,000 people are attending Paramashivoham program, Paramashivoham level 2, even if 10,000 people are attending and manifesting the being of Paramashiva, that will also give a super conscious breakthrough. Let's work on both. Reach out to people as much as possible. If people can spend 16 days, let them do Paramashivoham. If not, at least do this. Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna. We can have 3-4 levels, like first, train people for 1 hour chanting Mahavagya, because in the beginning one hour they may not be able to sit unclutched. So chanting Mahavagya can be the very good first level training. And even chanting Upanishads for half an hour, then chanting Bhagavad Gita for half an hour. Then the inner space will be ready for 1 hour of unclutching. It can be beautifully, the transition can happen. So we can evolve. People can start practicing.
So if you want to be part of this akanda nirvikalpa samadhi jnana yajna to heal coronavirus problem and all the side effects of that problem and to give super conscious breakthrough to the world, అఖండ నిర్వికల్ప సమాధి జ్ఞాన యజ్ఞ, ప్లీజ్ ఈమెయిల్ కాంటాక్ట్ అట్ kailasa.org టు బి పార్ట్ ఆఫ్ దిస్ జ్ఞాన యజ్ఞ. ఐ వాంట్ ఆల్ ద ఆపత్ సన్యాసీస్ టు స్టార్ట్ లీడింగ్ అట్లీస్ట్ వన్ ఫుల్ 24 hours సర్కిల్. యూ విల్ బి ద ఇంచ్, ఈచ్ ఆపత్ సన్యాసి షుడ్ బి ఇన్ చార్జ్ ఆఫ్ వన్ సర్కిల్, 24 hours సర్కిల్, అఖండ నిర్వికల్ప సమాధి జ్ఞాన యజ్ఞ సర్కిల్. సీ దట్ కెన్ గో టు ఎనీ కంట్రీ అండ్ కమ్ బ్యాక్. మార్నింగ్ 1 hour కెన్ బి తిరువన్నామలై, సెకండ్ అవర్ కెన్ బి చెన్నై, థర్డ్ అవర్ కెన్ బి మధురై, ఫోర్త్ అవర్ కెన్ బి హ్యూస్టన్, ఫిఫ్త్ అవర్ కెన్ బి ఆస్ట్రేలియా, సిక్స్త్ అవర్ కెన్ బి మలేషియా. It can go to, that cycle can go to any country and come, but it should be alive 24-hour cycle. So each Apat Sannyasi should lead one cycle. Like this, I think we already have 200 Apat Sannyasis all over the world. Let all 200 cycles start functioning from today. Make the whole plan today. Tomorrow morning satsang time, it should start all over the world. At least 200 cycles starts all over the world, and at any given point, 10,000 people all over the world should be radiating Paramashiva's being. అఖండ నిర్వికల్ప సమాధి జ్ఞాన యజ్ఞ. లెట్స్ స్టార్ట్ దిస్. వి ఆల్రెడీ హ్యాడ్ ద ప్రాజెక్ట్ మినిట్ ఫర్ పీస్. వి విల్ కంటిన్యూ ద సేమ్, దట్ సేమ్ ప్రాజెక్ట్ వి విల్ కంటిన్యూ ఇట్ నౌ టు గివ్ అ సూపర్ కాన్షియస్ బ్రేక్ త్రూ టు ద హ్యుమానిటీ, టు గివ్ సూపర్ కాన్షియస్ బ్రేక్ త్రూ టు ద హ్యుమానిటీ. Now, people can plan. We missed the Pachapatni Vratam beginning 6 days. So we will do now 7 days. From tomorrow, 7 days, we will do and complete the remaining Pachapatni Vratam days. From tomorrow, 7 days, 13th to 19th, we'll do the Pachapatni Vratam. And this Akanda Nirvikalpa Samadhi Jnana Yajna will go on for at least next 6 months or till the corona lockdown gets over all over the world. Let us inspire people and use this coronavirus lockdown spiritually, usefully, and give a super conscious breakthrough to the whole world.
அடிமேத்தளிய மருந்துங்கிருக்கேது பேரின்ப மல்லே மற்ற மருந்துகள் இந்தாலும் மற்ற மருந்துகள் இந்தாலும் உள்ளுக்கும் மற்ற மருந்துகள் இந்தாலும் உள்ளுக்கு செல்லாது அல்லற்படும் மனம் இல்லாது தில்லை தெரிசன பித்தம் தெளிய மருந்துங்கிருக்கேது பேரின்ப மந்தி பாம்பு புலியும் மெய்ப்பாடுபட்டு தேடி பார்த்து பயிரிட்டதே பாம்பு புலியும் மெய்ப்பாடுபட்டு தேடி பார்த்து பயிரிட்டதே அன்று பாரளந்த திரு மாயனும் வேதனும் பார்த்து கழித்ததுண்டு அன்று பாரளந்த திரு மாயனும் வேதனும் பார்த்து கழித்ததுண்டு பார்வதி என்றொரு இமாட்டியில் பாதியை தின்றதுண்டு பார்வதி என்றொரு கிமாட்டியில் பாதியை தின்றதுண்டு இன்னும் பாதி இருக்குது இன்னும் பாதி இருக்குது பறையானி போய் பார் என்று தாரும் 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 இன்னும் பாதி இருக்குது பறையானி போய் பார் என்று தாரும் 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 எந்த பிடித்தம் தெளிய மருந்தொங்கிருக்கிறது பேரின்ப மந்தியுள்ளே அடிமை பிடித்தம் தெளிய மருந்தொங்கிருக்கிறது பேரின்ப மந்தியுள்ளே
என்னப்பனல்லவா என்றாயும் அல்லவா என்னப்பன் அல்லவா என்றாயும் அல்லவா பொன்னப்பன் அல்லவா பொன்னம்பலத்தவா பொன்னப்பன் அல்லவா பொன்னம்பலத்தவா என்னப்பன் அல்லவா என்றாயும் அல்லவா நீ என்னப்பன் அல்லவா என்றாயும் அல்லவா பொன்னப்பன் அல்லவா பொன்னம்பலத்தவா பொன்னப்பன் அல்லவா பொன்னம்பலத்தவா தொப்பனமோ என்றும் அப்பன் திருவருள் தொப்பனமோ என்றும் அப்பன் திருவருள் கற்பிதமோ என்ன அற்புதமிதுவே கற்பிதமோ என்ன அற்புதமிதுவே ஆடிய பாதனே அம்பலவானனே ஆடிய பாதனே அம்பலவானனே நின்னாண்ட கருணையை கேளி அறிவேனோ நின்னாண்ட கருணையை கேளி அறிவேனோ என்ன பண்ணலவா
With this, I bless you all. Let's all radiate with integrity, authenticity, responsibility, enriching, causing, living Shuddhatvaita Saivam. The state, space, powers, being, superconsciousness and Kailasa of Paramashiva. Paramashivoham Om Nityananda Paramashivoham. Eternal bliss, Nityananda. Thank you. Be blissful.